Mississippi's unemployment rate has once again hit a new record low. The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics says the unemployment rate last month was just 3%. It's the fifth consecutive month that Mississippi set a new record low unemployment rate. Now, the national unemployment rate's a little higher at 3.5%.